Computer, begin. We begin simulation 21-156. Excellent. And, today's star date. Oh. Today's star date? Man. Orcish bow?
That's close enough.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to hit you in the face.
Who's there?
Wherever you went, I'm gonna shoot you. Wherever you stop. Aha! I think I've hit you. What is that? Alright, so the necromancer, ice mage, is dealt with. Now we will carry on. Heading north, I think. We seem to be in a valley here. So maybe, just maybe, I can skirt around these mountains. Has been.
Whoa!
Oh my. Didn't realize I could do that. Well, I forgot. I guess it's a better way to put it. Forgot that I could do that. Ah, what is this? A tiny little town. Lovely. Excellent. You know what? I think that this is perfect. Ah, shore stone, whatever that means. And they've got a little... Lovely, wonderful, wonderful. Hopefully, this will be a nice, wonderful walk to Whiterun from shore stone. I wonder what their main income in shore stone is. Looked a bit like they might have a cave, maybe a mine. Not entirely sure. But, in the meantime, I'll head down this path towards the bear, apparently. Uh-oh. Esbern? Need to help. Heavy armor increased to 22. Feel free to hit him again. Thank you. Well done. So I get some arrows. I seem to have blood all over my face. Oh, that was a hungry bear. But already taken down two deer. That's very unbear-like. But to just go around mauling multiple animals. From what I understand, those creatures are just trying to make their way through life. Not taking more than they would need. Bit of a greedy bear, if you ask me. Now, here's my question. Dare? No. Let's head straight towards Bonestrew Crest. I can't even see it. It's this way.
This is not.
There goes the dog. I'm liking that. I'm on level 13. I've got 3 perks. I wonder if I should. No. I was working on one-handed. And archery. Bow those do 60% more damage. I'm almost at level 40. I'll be able to do that soon. Alright. White Run, here we come. Esben and I. We're heading over to White Run. I hope. That's the idea, anyway. I hear doggies. Doggy. Not anymore. Okay, Esben, you stay over there. I'm just going to look out here. What is that? Oh, no, I probably shouldn't descend the mountain that way. Where's my friend Esben? Who are those guys dropping off the edge of the... Hello! How are you?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Ulfric Stormcloak. True sons and daughters. Alright. Now, I'm still kind of confused. I seem to be moving upward. To get down this mountain, I think maybe this is a bad place to go down now. It seems to be a bit of a dark tower. I don't need any trouble when I've got Esbern with me. Just looking for a nice, easy way to White Run. Lots of flowers to pick along the way. Okay, there's White Run. What's up the hill? Riften? This says White Run is this way. Are you with me? What is that noise? Someone's jumping a lot. Wait, what is this? Somehow, I've placed a custom destination. Did not mean to do that. What I mean to do is get to White Run with Esbern. Those waterfalls. Motionless waterfalls. Wonderful, wonderful. They seem to be heading towards... Oh, no, they do move. Maybe I... It's not close enough to tell. That is an interesting feature of this 21st century game. It seems, as I get closer to things, the level of detail increases. Magnificent. Game. Now, I didn't see any other signposts, so I can only imagine we're going in the right direction. Ah, here's one. And it tells me White Run straight ahead. Why doesn't it have... Oh. Someone's little house over there. Oops. A wolf. A fox. Not a wolf. Alright. Seems to be some kind of cave. Ahead. Oh. And some more wolves. Haha. One shot. Wonderful. I don't have time to deal with wolves. I've got Esbern. Gotta get Esbern to the Devil Queen now. This looks like a dark tower. These dark towers are not always smart things to get involved with. Esbern, be with me. Stay down. Stay low. And let's try to avoid any trouble here. All right, good work, Esbern. I don't think anyone's seen us yet. Oh, snowberries. Past that dark tower. Oh no, I'm going to get my feet wet. Ah, this lost knife. Incredibly. Is that Oh no, that's Lost Knife Cave. Wait. Lost Knife Hideaway? Is that different? Did I read that wrong? Slot of fish eggs. Oh well, now, have I lost sight of the road? Maybe we should stay. Esbern, quietly again, quietly. We do not want to attract the attention of the residents of that tower. Doing? Running around all willy-nilly. Esbern. We're trying to get to Whiterun in one piece. We're gonna do that, but I'm gonna need your help. Ivarstead, Rift in Solitude, Whiterun. Whiterun is this way. Alright. We are well on our way. Cross this river. Uh-oh. This could be trouble.
Hail, friend.
Uh-oh.
It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me.
Hunting Brew Mead? Why don't you share this Black Briar Mead with me?
Black Briar? How dare you shove that swill in my face? I'd rather drink mammoth drool. Black Briar Mead? What are you trying to do? Poison me?
Sorry. Well, at least you didn't try and kill me for it. I did not realize that's what, Blackbriar. Well, I had hunting brew. We could have had the honey brew. Hunting brew?